Hello friends, subscribe to our channel GDC and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello friends, today I am going to discuss some basic facts about the sulfonamide, their classification and their mode of action. So sulfonamide is the first antimicrobial agent. So put in your mind, sulfonamide is the first antimicrobial agent which was used against pyogenic bacteria. Means, on the basis of antimicrobial, this is the firstly antimicrobial agent which was used. Now, sulfonamide is basically bacteriostatic in nature. Bacteriostatic in nature, because sulfonamide act as antimetabolite. So, now, if we will discuss the classification. Classification of sulfonamide, then sulfonamide is classified on the basis of their half-life, and this subclassified into the four classes. So first class is known as short acting. Short acting means these have a half-life that is from 4 to 8 hours, means their T half is 4 to 8 hours. And the drug name of this is sulfadiazine. Now, the next class of the sulfonamide is the intermediate acting. And these intermediate acting basically have half-life 8 to 12 hours. So that's why more than short acting, intermediate 8 to 12 hour, and the drug name are the sulfa methoxazole and sulfa moxazole. Sulfa methoxazole and sulfa moxazole. Now the next subclass of the sulfonamide is the long acting, and these long acting have the half-life nearly 7 days. So that's why long acting, and the drug name of the long acting is the sulfadoxin as well as sulfa methapyrazole. So these three classes is on the basis of their half-life. And the next class here, means class fourth, is known as special purpose sulfonamide. Means these drug used in the special condition, and the drug name of the special purpose acting sulfonamide is the sulfasalazine, silver sulfadiazine. So these are the special purpose acting sulfonamide. So this is the classification of sulfonamide. Now, mode of action of sulfonamide means what is the mechanism of action of sulfonamide. So first of all, sulfonamide is a folic acid synthesis inhibitor. Folic acid synthesis inhibitor. So to understand this mode of action, firstly we have to learn how the folic acid synthesized. Basically in our body, in the body of microbe, means in the antimicrobial, folic acid is synthesized from the PABA plus pteridine. PABA plus pteridine, these get combined and form dihydrofolic acid, and this synthesis occurs in the presence of glutamate also get added in this reaction, and this reaction catalyzed by the enzyme known as folate synthetase. Now this dihydrofolic acid will again get converted by an enzyme and form tetrahydrofolic acid, that is commonly known as folic acid. And this conversion of dihydrofolic acid into tetrahydrofolic acid is catalyzed by the enzyme known as folate reductase. So all the sulfonamide inhibit this enzyme, means by inhibiting folate synthetase, sulfonamide inhibit the synthesis of folic acid. So this is the mode of action of sulfonamide. Here one another drug act, that is trimethoprim pyrimethamine and methotrexate. These drug combinedly inhibit folate reductase enzyme. So sulfonamide basically inhibit folate synthetase, while these three drugs inhibit folate reductase enzyme. So sulfonamide inhibit the synthesis of folic acid. So here is a common question that arises, that we, means human, also used folic acid, then sulfonamide is inhibit synthesis of human folic acid. So no, folic acid of human cannot synthesize folic acid, but we take folic acid directly from the food. That means we don't synthesize the folic acid, but we take from the food. That's why sulfonamide do not inhibit the synthesis of folic acid inside our body. So this is not very much inhibit our folic acid synthesis. Now here there is a trick. So by this trick you can find out all the basic points about the sulfonamide. So what is this? Is sulfa. So first, S for Steven Johnson syndrome. Steven Johnson syndrome is an adverse effect that occurs due to the sulfonamide. So this question number of time asked that which of the following drug causes Steven Johnson syndrome, and the right answer will be the sulfonamide. Now U means used in UTI, that is urinary tract infection. L for large spectrum antimicrobial, means this act in the number of microbe. Next, what is the mode of action of sulfonamide? Inhibit folic acid synthesis, that is folic acid synthesis inhibitor. Now A, so by the structurally sulfonamide is the analog of PA, GABA. So A for analog of PABA. So these are the some basic points regarding the sulfonamide. Thank you.